Welcome to E-Life Gaming, and I'm glad you're back. This is going to be another Super Smash Bros. Ultimate video. We're doing Classic Mode, and now it's time for Link. As always, if you enjoy my videos, do me a favor and hit that subscribe button. Hit the like, hit the share, hit the bell to be notified. And that's really there is to it. Let's get into it. Dark Pit.
Ready?
Oh, come on, Boomerang. Oh. Get out of here. So we broke the curse. Didn't lose in the first hit. I mean, round. Damn, they went all the way up. Ridley. Oh, great. Yeah, we're just going to speed run through this. Bayonetta. Oh, fist to the face. I love it. And those crazy kicks of hers. Hell? Ah, missed it. Gotcha. I think the more I got used to playing, like I underplayed this. I'm really, like I know this is like a Friday for this video, but I played like these first three characters back to back. Damn, a bit of a game. That was too quick. Oh man, I made it 8.0. I gotta fight Ganondorf at that level.
Ready?
Well, at least I got Zelda with me. Oh no! Oh damn! Got him. Got him. So is Zelda gonna be with me the rest of the way? I'm gonna fight Dark Beast Ganon or some crazy form of Dark Evil Link. Or Dark Link. Hell, they might as well give me the Fierce Deity Link. Or Link Shadow, or I don't know. Isn't this Twilight Princess thing? Ocarina of Time thing? I don't know. Yeah, it's bad when the computer knows how to use Link better than you. Oh my god. That was my first loss. Thank you. got the bonus game. I knew it had to be the crazy looking Ganon.
Final result.